I think that's the kissy one. No, I'm up here. Come here,
kissy. Yeah, it's mine on food right now.
Reflection is...
Oh, it's bad now.
How about around on the other side? Is it Alaska? But this is where he... This is his kissing corner. Awesome possum. Okay. Is that a kiss bucket coming over here? Turtle's gonna give you some action.
Yeah,
sure. Sort of.
Turtle's just coming right up to you to take my picture, lady. I am adorable with me.
Oh, here's coming to you.
This is why I like watching my turtles at home so much.
Tickle his fluke.
So beautiful.
See, do you see now how they don't have any front teeth? They just have a bony palate there, like a elephant would. And they use those fat lips just to pull the food back in, chew them with your molars. Can you imagine how much vegetarian food they have to eat a day to get enough nourishment?
Yep.
Pretty sure this is a kisser though. Smaller of the two.
Look at you, go and take a picture. So you can see how big you are. Yeah. Wow. We'll take one of you and then I'll come stand next to you, okay?
I know it. I was just going to say, why don't they put any fans here? Wow.
Yeah, there's a manatee.
Yeah, they're giant.
I know. Look how round and flat their tails are.
I see a turtle.
I see a turtle, too. lettuce up there on top. They must have eaten some lettuce. Or maybe it's celery.
A carrot.
Oh. Here he comes. He'll come to the glass and he'll kiss children if you put your face up there. He likes to kiss children. Put your face close. When he's eating, he doesn't usually do it, but wait and see, because I call him the kissing manatee. Come on down. But they like little kids, they'll come and kiss them if you,
voyage.